Hello, this is my first test using an DIY anamorphic lens. I think it's worked out, but the lens retention model is bad and need a complete overhaul. I need to raise about $100 to 3D print the next model and create my own model. Of course, it is better to buy a 3D printer, but it is cost around $600-700.